hell did no one find this?
Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading down.
Right behind you.
That worked out.
That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam! Come around this way.
Holy shit! All right.
You doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
Wow, what is all this? Blue prints. Well, brown prints. Sam, check it out. Look, pirate captain's sigils.
All gathered around Avery.
Avery and two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights. It's Avery's ship.
They're fancy.
Yeah, attacking the guns away.
That's how it all started. Nathan, this is the story of the founding of Libertalia.
Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. You think they actually built all this stuff?
With these guys, I don't know anymore. It's really well made. Something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, God, this is heavy.
Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit.
Whoa.
Well, looks like we got ourselves another trial.
It sure looks like it. Let's see what these do.
Al-Basra character.
He was a Mughal, one of the soldiers on the gunsway.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed, but he got freed during the battle and blew up the gunsway's gunpowder cache.
Oh, so grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
How about that other guy?
Heard he started as a nobody, became a fearsome swordsman.
Symbols at once.
There you go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
We got
Joseph Farrell, William Mays,
Tariq bin Malik and Mr. Condon.
8 out of 12. Symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Deez.
Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
I think you got it.
And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas Tilly.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Well, wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
Shit.
There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet.
Boat's down there.
After you, Captain.
Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right.
Hell.
I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. Looks like he's got a spyglass. He's not really looking through it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart.
No.
You do the honors. I insist, come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island.
No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
Nathan! They gained on us! Oh, shit! Nathan!
Sam! Head straight to the island!
I gotta get off this beach.
Sam!